Explore Group is a tour operator based out of Hamilton Island and Ellie Beach.
A real point of difference for Explore is that we actually have an operational office here on Hamilton Island. It's just opposite the Mantaray restaurant and along from the pizzeria. It's great because you can pop in there and ask those questions that you want to. The sunset cruise leaves around 5 p.m. each day. It's on our beautiful sailing catamaran on the edge. It goes out for about an hour to 2 hours. We serve some drinks, some canapes, that type of thing. It goes around a little beautiful island called Plum Pudding around the back of Dent. Where they get a nice little commentary about the area and generally just a beautiful sunset around the back of Henning Island. Yeah.
We have a half day cruise that goes to the beautiful Hill Inlet. We head into Tongue Bay and from there we can access the lookout.
Whitehaven's wonderful. It's a half day trip generally. It takes us about an hour, hour and a quarter to get out there. The sand is about 96 to 98% pure silica. People really love the beach. We do a little bit of a walk. It takes about 10 to 15 minutes to get up to the platforms. There are three platforms at the top and it's one of the most photographic sites in Australia. And then from there we walk them down to the main beach and they feel that beautiful sand in between their toes. The dinner cruise is on our vessel, the Hamilton Star, the beautiful professional crew that take you out. That's about a 2 or 3 hour trip. You get served with a lovely cocktail on arrival and a lovely main course. The vessel's got multi-levels, so you can catch the sunset before dinner on multiple locations on the vessel.
We also have a half-day snorkel trip, which generally heads up around the top end of Hook Island to Butterfly Bay and Luncheon Bay. It's amazing. Full-day Great Barrier Reef cruise is definitely the highlight of Explore Group.
The actual reef itself is beautiful. We are only taking kind of 60 to 70 people out there at the most. Most days it's around 30 to 40. That's where we kind of differentiate ourselves from some of the other operators, is that we don't put too many people on our vessels. And for the same reason, the reef below, we don't have as many people going into the water every day. So it's just a slightly more intimate experience and you get to know our crew really well as well. So. Our unique selling point is our personal touch, I think. You're not on a vessel with 200 or 300 other people. We can, you know, answer your questions about what you see underneath the water, about the surrounding areas. Everyone has always talked about Explore being that personal touch, and that's why people come up with us.